Welcome back. That's why Guild Wars 2. Am I going to Lion's Ark? No. Oh, we're going to the Order. Alright. It's gotta be Tibble. It's gotta be. Unless they got to someone else that I'm not thinking of, it's gotta be him. Tibble, you dumbass.
Something's wrong. It's too quiet, even for the old.
Oh, my God. Oh boy, arcane countermeasure.
Override protocol engaged. Access denied.
Oh man. Talk to Traherne. It's magnificent. Feltree told me to wield it with honor and do so in her name. Track the Chantry. The dream wields the memories of the Silvari race. Only the tree sees them all. Where one of us might miss a connection, she can find the truth. Go.
Chantry's greatest defense is its secrecy. Without that protection, all may be lost.
Demi!
Why are the alarms sounding?
Because we got problems.
Lightbringer, thank the six you're here. I was out on the beach and I heard alarms. Something terrible must be happening.
The Pale Tree warned us that Zaitan's forces would attack the Order. It seems the Risen got here first and triggered the Chantry's defenses.
If the Preceptors are still inside, then they're trapped. The Dragon's minions are single-minded. They won't stop until everyone inside is dead.
We have to get in there. Demi, can you find the override?
I'll do my best. Turn off the security system.
Thank you. Are we gonna have to defend you while this happens?
Restarting systems. Power cycling in 3, 2, 1. System restore complete.
Yeah, Tibble.
Hold your breath. This'll fix it. Or it'll fix us.
Tibble might have taught you how to get in there, but Tibble might be the reason we have to get in here. Oh, you've got his gun. Okay.
Stay close to me.
Really? Really? Someone's dead. Oh my. Oh god, this is not good. Shockwave? It's a Black Sabbath song. I can't condition damage these guys. Makes it a lot harder for me to kill them. We gotta fight our way through, and the only way to fight through is to destroy the turrets. That doesn't help anyone. Thrall's gonna die. Ow. Ow! Fine. I'll kill you. And I won't think twice about it. Okay, so we got through that part, I guess. God, this is a... There is a risen human, Yeah, is that all this guy is? That would be nice, wouldn't it? If he was just a human. Traherne is a beast wielding that sword, though. Bleeding. Here we go. The guns are better on the tanks, I've noticed. Get them. The light fades, as it should. Clear the antechamber. Have I not cleared it? Clearly not. Ah. Run!
We're dead. Yes. Quickly, try the door to the inner annex.
What's that? Over here? You know this place better than I do, girl.
The door's not working. Sealed from the far side, perhaps.
Sounds reasonable. Hey, this locking mechanism was built by Tibble. He probably put an override password on it.
Apples.
Any idea what he'd use?
Apples. Apples.
The portal's one way for safety. Only the preceptors can open it from the far side. Once through, we won't be able to come back until we find them.
Well, we better hope we find them then.
The Orions have tunneled in through the walls.
We have to rally everyone together and make a stand.
There they are. Keep fighting, people. Keep fighting. Dorn, whatever that guy's name is. Off her. Damn my eyes. Oh my. You guys stay up, stay on your feet, stay on your feet. I got up. Nice. Perceptor. What's this person's name? Oh my god. There are so many of them. Do I have Traherne and... Where are Traherne and Demi? Oh, they're fighting over there. We gotta rescue Dark Water. Bird call. Come on. I am all over the place right now. What the hell? Oh god, there's a timer on weapon switches when you're in combat. I'm stupid. Better get through here. Rail? Where are you? Obviously not in there.
Nothing can bring me down.
You over here? Back here? There you are. Yeah, don't bow yet. We've still got people to kill.
Rally at the center of the annex. We need to know who's still alive.
We need to keep killing some people.
Nothing can bring me down.
Safe in the annex. The portal was sealed, the corridor defenses activated, but the Orions burrowed through the walls.
There must be some way to seal the tunnel so that the undead can't reach the chantry. Or some way to escape?
Impossible. We're trapped in here. Prepare for your final...
No, Halvora, there is a way. During the chantry's construction, the Master of Whispers planted explosives in the island's foundation. A safeguard. If the chantry were seized by the enemies, it would be destroyed. To ensure secrecy, the preceptors were not told, though each Master of Whispers did pass the information on to their successor.
But if you know about it, Rio, that means you're...
Yes, Lightbringer. I am the Master of Whispers. We must alter the device to detonate only the explosives in the Orion tunnels, not those beneath this chamber.
Oh boy.
Lightbringer, this task falls to you. The rest of us will defend you, if need be, with our lives. Do not fail.
Yes, Master.
What? Why aren't you doing this? This sounds like something that you should do.
Activate the device as soon as you're ready. More Orions. To arms! Protect the Master of Whispers.
Are Traherne and Demi gonna fight with me? Oh my goodness. Okay, wait, no. Arm the explosives, arm the explosives.
This is incredible.
Bomb? There's one. Yeah, shut up and fight, please. Here. Hang on. I'll give you guys some people to help out. There we go. Get the coordinates. Put that down. Yeah, hey. Enter the coordinates. Ow. Heal. They're over here. There's one over there. Inside these tents. Enter the coordinates. Come on. Oh my. Ow. Where do I explode them? Hit it. Oh no.
Stand together, fight together.
Admiral Feaste Bakir. Bakir? Ow, 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 god. Get over here. You've got nothing, dude. Come on, let's go. him down again. Bird calm. Oh yeah. Pull him again. There we go, right through the trap. Hit him with some vulnerability and some weaknesses, and I've turned caps lock on. We're gonna hit this guy over the head with a metal bar. Come on, got him.
Friends and companions, the day is ours. The Chantry is safe. We defeated these abominations because we fight as one. It's a proud day for the Order.
You're right, Master. Treherne and I spoke with the Pale Tree. She said, with unity, many impossible things can be achieved. The Order of Whispers can't fight Zaitan alone. We may have the resources, but we don't have the knowledge, and we don't have the army. The other orders of Tyria are making futile plans to retake Claw Island. They will fail, unless we aid them.
Speak one word and the Priory Scholars won't shut up for days. The Vigil's even worse. Those chitwits can barely form complete sentences.
You're wrong, Dorne. They're different, yes, but both have their own ways of fighting Zaitan. They could be our allies.
There are risks, but if you're sure the others will cooperate, it could benefit us. I trust you, Lightbringer, and I trust Treherne. Some years ago, he and I worked together to defeat my predecessor, who had been corrupted by the dragons. Since then, Treherne has kept my identity a secret. Go to the others, set up a meeting. Tell them that the Order of Whispers is stepping out of the shadows and wishes to collaborate.
Thank you, Master. I'll do everything I can.
Wow. Critical blowback. I'll take that.
Finished.
Wow, this chapter's still going on. Wow. Okay. Equip this. Lost my cowboy hat. Or my pirate hat. Okay. Well, thank you for watching. That's Kukumuru, thanks you for watching. That's where I'm gonna end this episode. And I'll see ya in the next one.